special assessment rate for 2022, Stephanie?
Yes, ma'am. Good morning. This is a housekeeping item. In January of each year, you set the special assessment rate, and this is for any paving and utility assessments that are not paid off in the initial 90-day phase. After that, they revert to installment loans paid over 10 years. The prime rate has not changed since last year, and this special assessment rate is set at 2% above that, so we just need to continue at 5.25% for this year.
Thank you, Steph.